We don't know exactly what happened for this elevator to have this issue. And that's why we're checking to make sure. Really, because really, right now, it's all about the safety of the people that are at the bottom. And that's where our prayers are at right now. We do have four people that were injured in the original elevator issue. Those are minor issues, back pain, neck pain, arm pain. They were seen by medical providers. A number of these people had a pretty traumatic incident, right? So I don't want to release any names at this point. And we did have somebody that did pass away. So right now we're working on that investigation process. Colorado, we have their engineers coming also to really inspect the elevator to make sure. Because what I want to make sure before we bring up an elevator with people on it, that it's safe, that this vehicle is safe for them to get to the surface. And right now, what I know right now is that they are safe at that 1,000-foot level. They honestly don't know that we've had an issue other than there's a problem with the elevator. So that's what we're waiting to do, is make sure that we can bring them up safely at this time. Yeah, so actually they're in a shaft at the bottom. There's a tour that goes on at the 1,000-foot level where they show them how mining was done. That's where they're at. So they're actually safe on the ground inside the tunnel, and the atmospherics are good inside the tunnel. So I can tell you right now, they're drinking water, they have chairs, they have blankets, they have what they need for now, right? We're just trying to keep down the worry of what's going on so that nobody gets excited.